We know living with diabetes during this COVID-19 pandemic can be stressful. Don't delay your healthcare.